that's the formal inauguration, ladies and gentlemen.
Ladies and gentlemen, Ideas 2022 is now formally opened.